When replacing a control knob on your washer-dryer combo, you can use string or wire to help pull the old knob off of the switch stem. Install the new control knob by aligning it on the switch stem, then push it into place.